testifying for the defense, Ms. Evelyn Nesbit.
Computer.